Look at this. They didn't clear. Shot Niedermayer, put it right to Soleil.
And a partial change for the Ducks, so they've got the fresh legs out there. Chistov looked down. Niedermayer said, don't do that. Gomez coming up. Devils ready to change once that puck gets into the zone. Eliash will get it there. Wild chances. Here in this period, we've had goals by Gianna and Pandolfo. For the Devils, Paulson for the Ducks.
Marshall just went to the bench for the Devils, really hurting. It looked like a right leg that wasn't working the way it should.
And he is some upset at the end of the bench. Just slammed his stick into the floor. Langenbrenner trying to run it into the zone. A minute left to go in the second period. Off the near sideboards, dropped back by Sauer. Sikora, Ruchin had goals in the first period for the Ducks. They were answered by Rayom and Eliash. It was 2-2 at the end of the first period. It's now 4-3. The Devils leading. Interception. Rock shot right through the legs of Soleil. Paulson will step up. The defenseman goes low. Paulson looking into the middle. Was Madden cutting. Gets blocked near side. That was Rafalski. Came all the way back to hold it in. Cleared back up. Rafalski with it. 27 seconds left in the period. Stevens didn't connect. This will be an icing call. Ducks could get a break. Yes, just in time, and Madden upset, thought he got there in time to avoid the icing.
With the faceoff problems in their own end, you can imagine that the Devils want to avoid them.
You know, I think it was a two-line pass. I think Madden got there first, but it's a two-line pass. That's Paulson working on Marshall. Marshall went down to the boards and jammed his right leg. And when he went to the bench, he was hurting. And then Niedermayer said hello to Chistov.
He almost got bit with his skate. Chistov's skate came up and almost hit Niedermayer in the face.
It was a two-line pass. Madden didn't get there first, but the linesman called the two-line pass.
Ozolence, that goes off the skates of Oates. Sikora picks it up. Madden trying to hold it in. Madden does. What an effort. Centering pass right through the crease. Trying to get it to Giada. 5 seconds left to go in the period. Paul Kariya looking for a little room to get a shot off. Can't. And we've completed two. The winner of this game will have a 3-2 lead in the series. The leader after two, the Devils 4 and the Ducks 3. Coming up, our Dodge Intermission Report, John Saunders, Barry Melrose, and Chris Berman. Take a breath, because it has been that kind of a game. The Devils trying to continue their home magic. They are 10-1 here in their home ice. We'll be back. The Dodge Intermission Report after this message and a word from our ABC stations. After two, it's the Devils 4 and the Ducks 3.